Now, U.S. health regulators have given the green light for genetically modified salmon to hit the country's supermarket shelves and without special labeling. Critics fear it could open the floodgates for other types of genetically engineered livestock to reach the market. Oh Soo-young reports.
Within the next few years, you may be served a fillet of salmon without being informed that it came from a genetically modified fish. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration said Thursday that the altered fish bred by AquaBounty Technologies has been deemed fit for human consumption, without separate labeling required. The FDA says that there are no biologically relevant differences in the nutritional profile of the modified product compared to that of a conventional salmon. The AquaBounty salmon is engineered to breed all year round and grow twice as fast as an ordinary salmon. AquaBounty says it will take about 2 years for the salmon to hit the shelves once distribution methods are sorted out. However, the FDA approval has stirred public controversy. Branding the product as Frankenfish, various activists and consumer groups strongly oppose this development due to potential risks to the environment and public health. And some retailers have refused to stock the engineered salmon. Critics fear that the recent decision on AquaBounty salmon could pave the way for other genetically modified animals to reach the market. Friends of the Earth, an environmental group, estimates more than 30 species of livestock and fish are being developed for human consumption. Oh Soo-young, Arirang News.